Not yet, Olaf.
Hello.
Surprise!
Olaf, not yet.
Ari, the suspense is tearing me apart. Thank you.
First of many to come.
Elsa. Soon the ballroom will echo with sounds of cheer as we ring in the season. We'll be hosting and toasting the whole night through as we ring in the season with you.
It's already worth the wait.
Mrs. Olsen, you're welcome to join us in the castle if you'd like.
It's our tradition.
Yes, and we wouldn't want to intrude on your family traditions.
Hey, I say it's their loss. Who needs a big party anyway?
Kristoff?
It starts with a gathering song.
The Ballad of Flemingrad.
I love ballads!
Trolls so renowned in remembrance of the friend we had. A jolly old soul we called. Keep his likeness, bless his soul.
Ah!
You're a princess. You don't have to settle.
Okay, not so much a royal activity. I get it.
We're good.
Big breakfast.
Woo! I can't wait!
For what, Olaf? Do we have any traditions, Elsa? Do you remember?
It was long ago, they would ring the bell. I remember the way that I felt back then. We would ring in the season.
I'm sorry, Anna. It's my fault we don't have a family tradition.
Wait, Elsa!
Sven! Anna and Elsa don't have a family tradition! I know every scene and bring it back to the castle! Are you with me? Ow! House number one! Wow, festive.
Mommy.
Tell us yours and we'll decide if it's special enough.
Oh, we make candy canes together.
Ooh! Of enjoying peace on earth and tidings of good cheer. Holly season's greetings here. I'm wondering what your family does at that time of year.
Hang up boughs of evergreen on every single doorway.
From door to door while sailing with our choir.
Hang up all your giant socks above an open fire. That sounds safe.
In its scarves and sweaters, and we wear a matching beard.
Caring what you do at that time of year. Jolly, merry, happy holly on a midnight coon. Happy solstice, fancy chandelier. I'm looking for tradition stuff for that time of year.
Don't forget the jammies that I knitted for my kittens.
Eat each other presents and then hide them very nimbly.
Wait up for a chubby man to shimmy down your chimney. Thanks for sharing what you do at that time of year. Thank you.
Nights in a row we light menorahs on our mantles.
You cut down a tree. I
love it! I'll fill my sleigh here with the help of my steed. It'll be the best.
Oh, happy, merry, melancholy time of year! Hello! And what does your family do at that time of year?
Oh, magic snowman.
Oh, yeah. Nothing like taking your coals off once in a while, you know what I mean?
Right, the holiday spets are for those not made of snow. Friends.
Thank you, Mr. Wandering Oaken. Dashing through the snow with traditions in our sleigh.
Crisis averted. Oh, look, another reindeer going the opposite direction. Good time! Hey, the fire's out!
Anna?
And what are you wearing?
My old Viking helmet. And this was my sorcerer.
Oh, mostly gloves.
Right. Rows and rows of satin gloves. Little guy.
Oh, Sir Jorgen Bjorgen.
He was a really good listener. Unless...
What's that?
Look inside.
Okay, Sven, I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. This is a bit of a setback.
Ooh.
Hey, the fruitcake! These things are indestructible! I'll just take the seemingly hard. Oh, puppy! Oh, boy. Ow! I'm just gonna go now.
Oh, Sven! The Flemmy stew is ready!
Anna and Elsa are gonna love this. What are you.
Oh, of course!
Needs more carrots!
Oh no, Olaf's lost in the forest and being chased by hungry wolves?
The fate of the world depends on it! A tradition is saved!
Well, I guess hawks need traditions, too.
I never meant to let them down at that time of year.
Maybe I should just stay lost.
Sign of him.
No. Olaf! Olaf! Olaf, where are you? I wonder where he went.
Well, he probably went on a mission to find and then they caught fire again. And then a hawk took them.
But we do, Olaf. Look.
Wait.
When we first made you.
You are the one who brought us together.
I made Elsa a gift.
All those long...
It's you, Olaf.
You are our tradition.
Me?
Surprise!
It's something I would never trade. It's the family that we've made. And when we're together...
Christmas tree, there'll be dreams coming true.
I'd go almost any place if it's any place you are. We're together, safe and warm. 'Cause when we're together, that's my favorite place. 'Cause when we're together, then the sea.
It's my favorite.
Well, I think Arendelle has a new tradition.
Thank you, Olaf.